بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم دكتور السيوف consultant child neurologist American Board Congenital Clinic and Rehab Center. I'm just going to say you know a few words regarding treatment of a seizure. What can I do if as a parent when my son is diagnosed with epilepsy? Based on a case I have consulted overseas last week, the patient has been having seizures since he was 2 or 3 years old, and he has been doing this seizure for the last 4 years. And when I asked the family, you know, they clearly told me, oh, you know, he is on Lipocaine, but we give it to him like once a week or once every 2 weeks. First, then you have to give the medication on time as directed by the doctor, because it's very important for this medication blood level to stabilize so it can stop the seizure. Second, as we have said several times, you need to match the seizure type with the first with the medication used, which means, you know, I need to know what type of seizure my son has and what's the best medication. Then I start this best medication and push it up all the way to the max or until he cannot tolerate the medication or until seizure stop. Then I move to the next medication. I have seen a kid this week. She has been on 5 medication and she was very sedated. She was slow talking and she's still having seizure. Unfortunately, none of the medication, none of the 5 medication she was on was indicated as a first line for her seizure. Really important to match the seizure type with the best medication. Go slow, start low, go slow until you reach the maximum dose, or the patient can't tolerate the medication, or the patient no longer have a seizure. Then I move to the second best choice. It's really important matter. It really does matter which medication and which seizure, and how to match them together. Thank you very much, and I hope this is going to be helpful for you guys.